The big focus on climate change is really driving this major transition in the global automotive industry, which is making itself future-proof. The challenge is that things are moving so fast. There are an enormous amount of new models that are being launched right now, and time to market is really, really critical. At the same time, the production setup needs to be scalable in order to grow with high demand, but also to be flexible and cope with new requirements that comes in the future generations. The weight of the battery is a big part of the total vehicle weight, and the heavier the car, the more energy it consumes. So engineers in future generations are really focusing on having more lightweight materials and more efficient production methods in order to reduce the battery and the vehicle weight. Here at Atlas Copco, we understand that we are still in the early stages of battery manufacturing, and there is so much innovation going into the future generations. The broad range of assembly technologies, in combination with the innovation teams that we offer, can really help vehicle manufacturers to take the lead in this transition towards electromobility. All this combined means that we at Atlas Copco can be a strong innovation partner for our customers.